All right, folks, get ready for Rock 'em Sock 'em 3. Let's go.
Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC.
Tonight on Canada's Most Wanted, Calgary native Mike Vernon, the charge, robbery. This menace to the NHL scoring society first demonstrated he was deft at theft during the 1989 playoffs against Vancouver. Among his victims, Petri Sprinko and the many caught red-handed, Tony Tandy, and Stan Smeal. Vernon served time in the spotlight and was soon part of a much larger ring. Saturday at the Saddle Dome, he was up to his old tricks. Returning to the scene of his crime, his face behind familiar bars, Mike Vernon was charged with a pair of break-ins. First, it was the Oilers' gunman Glenn Anderson who tried to handcuff him and failed. Why, even the captain of the Stanley Cup champions was unable to pass a beat. With teammates like Doug Gilmore committed to his offense, Mike Vernon helped the Calgary Flames to steal a 3-1 victory on home ice, evening the Battle of Alberta at a game apiece with Game 3 set for Edmonton.
Tonight's telecast is brought to you by Molson Canadian, what beer's all about. By Ford of Canada, where quality is more than a commitment, quality is job one. By Esso Associates and Imperial Oil, you're on your way with Esso. And by Pepsi, it's got what it takes.
Splitting games and splitting headaches in Calgary, the series is set to reconvene in the provincial capital. It's Calgary at Edmonton, Game 3 of the Spite Semis. Good evening and welcome to Molson Hockey Night in Canada on CBC and the Stanley Cup Playoffs. I'm Rod McLean. The Edmonton Oilers are 8-5 lifetime against the Calgary Flames in playoff competition. They've handed out these white Oilers hats to all of the fans here. Perhaps the record's not as dominant as you might expect for five-time winners, but playoff fever's running high in this building this evening in anticipation of what's been a dandy so far. Can you imagine what it's like tonight at the Pacific Coliseum in Vancouver? The same thing must obviously hold true. The Canucks walked into the Foreman Ingle in California and captured Game 1. They're now tied with the LA Kings and will play Game 3 in roughly an hour's time, and we'll have highlights of that game as we go along tonight. St. Louis and Detroit's well underway. Bob Bassin scores to open it for the St. Louis Blues. The series tied at 1. The score at this point, 1-0 in favor of St. Louis. Now here's Kevin Miller scoring for Detroit as he beats Vincent Riendo. That ties the score there, 1-1. And Primo has just scored for the Wings. So Detroit on home ice, playing one of the best road clubs in the NHL, leading 2-1 in the third. The other way here.